I think colour is a big thing for me, finding a way to express that through drawing or painting. Growing up, I spent a fair bit of time outdoors, and more I've grown to appreciate and understand nature. When I was first approached to work with anthropology, I was really excited because I feel like they've got some similar interests in colour and plants and botanicals that I have.